I can confirm with you right now that we do have multiple victims and we have multiple casualties at this point. I can't confirm the exact number of injuries and fatalities, but I will tell you that there are multiple injuries and multiple fatalities in this case. The suspect is confirmed deceased. I will not go into details as how what the cause of death is at this point, but the suspect is deceased at this point, so the public safety is safe at this point.